Hello, and welcome back to Sam's Disney Diary, the newest Disney Vacation Club property. The Villas at the Disneyland Hotel has officially opened at Disneyland Resort.
What an honor it is to be here on this historic occasion, the dedication of a brand new offering to Disney Vacation Club.
Inspired by the creative magic of Walt Disney Animation Studios, the Villas at Disneyland Hotel are now open. The all-new tower features over 300 thoughtfully themed guest rooms designed to immerse guests in the worlds of classic Disney stories while offering modern, just-like-home amenities only steps away from the Disneyland Resort theme parks.
We'd like to invite some of our incredible cast members to join us.
The 12-story tower is the 16th Disney Vacation Club property and the second Disney Vacation Club at the Disneyland Resort, alongside the Villas at the Disney Grand California Hotel and Spa. The property also marks the first new tower at the Disneyland Hotel since 1979. The Villas feature a variety of themed accommodations for families, large and small, including dual studios, deluxe studios, one and two bedroom villas, and multi-level grand villas. Each room celebrates the creativity of Disney films, including The Jungle Book, Sleeping Beauty, The Princess and the Frog, Fantasia, and more. Entering the lobby, DVC members and guests are greeted by a mural created exclusively for this property. Perfect for two, the newly imagined duo studios are inspired by The Jungle Book, featuring a split bathroom with themed tile accents and a queen-size bed that conveniently tucks into the wall to reveal a sofa when not in use. With enough space for up to four guests, the deluxe studios celebrate the timeless tales of Sleeping Beauty or The Princess and the Frog, and feature a kitchenette, split bathroom, and two queen-size beds to sleep up to four guests. One and two-bedroom villas offer roomier accommodations for larger families, sleeping up to five and nine guests, respectively. The villas include a full-size kitchen and living area, along with comfortable sofa seating that can easily be pulled down to reveal a queen-size bed, complete with a story-themed mural above inspired by The Princess and the Frog or Fantasia. The three-bedroom grand villas feature multi-level accommodations for up to 12 guests. On the first floor, families can enjoy a full-size kitchen, large dining area, and double-sided fireplace connecting the living area to a private outdoor balcony. The brand new pool area offers an inviting oasis perfect for relaxation and play. Unwind in the pool or enjoy a refreshing snack and drink at the Palm Breeze Bar. The delightful outdoor space boosts decor inspired by the distinctive artistry of Disney legend Mary Blair. Little ones can cool off at the whimsical Steamboat Willie Splash, while kids can co-star in their own story by joining the iconic Mickey Mouse at the helm of the boat, brought to life with waterfalls, fountains, and misting fog effects. Disney Vacation Club members and guests staying at the Disneyland Hotel can enjoy these new amenities and current hotel offerings, including the restaurant, lounges, shops, and swimming pools. Guests can also take advantage of the tower's ideal location just steps away from the excitement of Disneyland Park, Disney California Adventure Park, and the Downtown Disney District.
Three, two, one.
Welcome home!
Thanks for watching. Hit that subscribe button for more. Here's more footage from the opening of the villas at the Disneyland Hotel. Kongaloosh, we'll see you next time.